How to access financial history. Click on the down arrow at the right of Display Options to expand it. Change the fiscal period to the most recent year you want to report on, perhaps 2010. If you want to view more data, change number of periods to all. Notice which currency is being used and which units are being used. Click OK to proceed. You may need to scroll right to see more years.